Day one begins with a lonely whiskey, eagerly waiting for dad to come home. The moment he hears the door lock, he's already at the ready, tail wagging and his favorite chubby plush in his mouth. Day two, and the excitement is the same. The chubby plush might have changed its hiding spot, but our furry friend never fails to retrieve it and bring it to the door. Day three, and the anticipation is just as high. Today, the chubby plush is a bit further from the door, but no worries, whiskey is on the case. Day four, the door opens, but it's eerily quiet. Something's different. Wait, where's whiskey? He's inside the sofa area. Yes. Have you noticed the chairs blocking the sofa? That's Dad's clever strategy to keep whiskey off the sofa while he's away. Whiskey's territory is strictly confined to the area behind the sofa. However, Whiskey managed to breach the chair barricade. The twist? He can't figure out how to get back out. Whiskey's eager to greet Dad, but the chair legs have him trapped. Dad teases and encourages him to find his own way out.
Come. Oh, what's up?
And what's Whiskey's next move? Of course, finding his chubby plush and wagging his tail, just like any other day. And a handshake, sealing their unspoken pact of familyship and mischief. Because in this house, every day ends with a wag. And now, apparently, a handshake too.